Alright, welcome to drawing for day number two. So my first drawing, we drew a hand. So you drew a finished drawing either with a value scale, cross-hatching, hatching, or stippling with pen or a marker, or you finished it with color. So today we're going to do the same thing, but for today's drawing, it's not going to be a hand. It is going to be a character from a book. So I'm just going to cover up my other one because if you're left-handed like I am, which most of you are not, but if you are left-handed, you're going to want to cover up that previous drawing so you do not smudge it. So for mine, I'm going to do the character from the book Winnie the Pooh. So I am going to draw my little Pooh Bear on mine. So here are my past 2 days. I have my hand drawing and I also have my character from a book. I took my time with these. They are small. So when you do document and you take photos of them, please make sure you are taking it from an aerial view, trying to keep a steady hand and trying to take a nice close-up image of yours. It is okay if some of the other images show up when you're trying to show me just one of them from that specific day. You can also make your squares bigger than mine. Mine are the smallest you can possibly make your squares. My squares are 2 inches by 2 inches. If you want to make your squares larger, please go ahead, but you need to have more than one square on a page to show that you have multiple days together. Please make sure you're doing that when you are working on yours. Cannot wait to see what you do.